And WGNO is your local election headquarters. The race for State House District 93 that's heading to a runoff. Cybele Fox Richardson and Alonzo Knox will be facing off on March 25th. Both Democrats. Richardson snagged 37% of the vote, while Knox got 31%. The seat is currently held by Royce Duplessis. It represents Uptown, Downtown, and some of the Garden District.